smoking room, and Kathy was under the smoke alarm with a cig, and it went. Has she put out the cig? No, it's still going. Hopefully they don't have sprinklers. They do. Why did they go off? And we can't call the front desk because our phone doesn't work.
The front desk will be here. We don't have to call them. All right, I'll put it on.
She still hasn't put it on yet. Unbelievable. This is a smoking room.